handsome.
These are 12 feet long.
Oh, that's the blanket. We're talking about that today.
Really?
It is. Santa left a gift here for you. I didn't know Santa came in here last night. Santa must have forgot to leave it at your house, and he came here.
It's not an internet TV that they got.
Yeah. It's what?
Thank you.
Say it wasn't an internet TV?
I don't think it is.
You just plug this in and it just picks up the network that's out there?
It's wireless, so it connects to your network.
Yeah.
And then it just filters through, yeah.
Oh, I've heard of them. Roku.
Here.
Sure, Bobby. We got a Roku, too.
A
Roku, too.
I don't even know what that is. No idea.
But it does. It sits in the front of the TV
Matt,
and can take
you.
Some
of
the if you wanted to get a Netflix
account.
Is this
the priceless? Yeah.
Good to
hopefully, if you keep trying to fill it, you'll wear it.
Ew. Wireless
to your
network.
What
is
Santa get you?
Yeah,
nice. You like ketchup.
Oh, God.
Does it not come with a cable?
She's
always on there with the open heart. Yeah, what's her name? The Mexican lady.
Christmas,
you got a big bottle of ketchup.
For Christmas.
Santa knows exactly what you like. Wow.
Do you like it?
What are you going to eat that on? Hot dog? Your chicken nugget?
I think the bigger problem is getting a good network in there. I, you know, I can afford a bottle over here.